anyone else.
Caught sleeping on perimeter duty, will lose their grog rations. After a second offense, you'll lose your breathing rations.
Only so peace of mind.
Wait. I smell something.
Someone probably
it's you.
You look.
Wolf's work, isn't it? You're gonna need more than that to take this outpost.
I'm getting their attention.
Maintain your form now, and you'll save your...
bet my pastries tasted like flattened...
I'd rather have a more capable lot of orcs hold this place, but I'm stuck with you maggots. Hold here, let no one through. On my side.
These outposts are the key to holding Lithlad.
Thank you. guess I'll never see a third one.
I'm here.
Thinking about what kind of hell I'll wear when I become a war chief. Someone's sneaking.
Outpost. I think the heat has driven you mad, man filth.
Kept a straight face.
What was that noise? Spotted him! Stupid dark!
Bring the
Didn't
alarm.
See that coming, eh?
Going to share it?
Scream for me!
And that sword! You're weak!
change! You were good at killing us!
This will send a message to Shindrum.
Going to kill some rocks!
I still never found those dice on rocks.
Feel this! Watch me kill you!
Soon the heat will be the least of your concerns.
Are we going to threaten to kill him or kill him?
Ah, wow.
walk right into it! Enjoy killing you so much!
You like the taste of the poison?
Touch and go for a bit there, but a win is a win.
Orcs are just going to come try to retake.
I don't expect anything will be creeping around here today, but if you do find something or someone, I want first go at him! Suppose you think you're gonna own this place? No! I own it! And now, I own you!
Got him!
Oh! 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 trying to kill him! But all right, fighting you orcs is so... Keep him surrounded!
I thought orcs were bred for war. They can barely hold a backwater outpost.
Shouldn't be anything to worry about today, lads. I'm sorry to say.
Thank you.
looking forward to this. Maybe almost as much as you have.
If you lot are done talking, let's gut this talk. Maggots! Death to the Tark! Need a cup of broth before I slit your throat.
Make a fortune!
Outpost is ours.
Fighting orcs is different from fighting men. They seem to take pain much better than we do, and they don't scare easily.
I ran one through once. Them things get fighting.
If I'm going to fight alongside you all, you'd better be able to swing a sword and...
time to take the fortress.
So, you finally show your true colors. You take our gold, you lie to us, and now you show up at my gates to kill us. Men are such vile creatures. My boys will enjoy slaughtering the lot of you!
I don't think he likes us much.
He's about to like us a lot less.
Forward!
Unless they do it on their fingers. I'm going to count to 10 on your fingers.
We gonna talk or fight? Go!
Too slow!
I'll exterminate you!
Take
off!
No less than you!
Courtyard!
No, I don't have to tell us twice! Time to kill some rope!
Mike of Pie!
Thank you.
wasn't so tough!
You're gonna die!
Let's make this a good fight!
Rip and rend!
To the inner gatehouse!
If you mind the business, I can take it myself!
feeling so good?
Time to stand,
troops! It's killing time!
For you to scurry and hide.
Ah!
fight me!
Stay outside and make sure I'm not disturbed. The Overlord is mine.
You're the one who took my arm. It's time to even the score. I'm going to tear off every limb you have before I kill you.
Well, that doesn't seem even. Even would be an arm for an arm. I got bored out there.
I'll never trust mercenaries again!
Help me!
it.
What's the problem now?
Truly is a splendid dwelling. The finest place I have ever called home.
Some would call it ostentatious.
Not me. The Marauder Orcs may be bloodthirsty demons, but they have impeccable taste.
They were always going to try and retake it.
Who can blame them?
How unfortunate for them that they will find it unoccupied.
Where are the man-pigs?
He does like to put on a show, doesn't he?
It's a she. Gwendolyn. I checked her underbits.
I have not forgiven your debt, Master Dwarf. Hey, I know where you live!
Well, at least I have a place to live, eh?
He's got me there.
You know, there are other fortresses. Much grander than this one.
Tell me more.
Gorgoroth, for one. How do you feel about lava?
Well, look, if there's going to be more battles, you'll need a title.
I think I'm fine.
Baranor the Worm Herder.
No.
Baranor the Disarming.
Very clever.
Baranor the Dwarf Friend.
I don't know about friend.
Baranor the Man-Bird.
Definitely not.
Baranor the Conqueror.
Oh, that's not bad.
Let's go with Man-Bird.